Nah, straight up, yeah. This world is shitty, yeah, but there's like two options that you can take with all the bullshit, you get me? Like, you can either let it consume you and just be like a zombie and just live your life dead, like be sleeping, you know? Or you can like mold it into your own source of strength, you get me? And
for real.
Use it and make it your advantage.
Yeah, definitely.
Do you get me? Or am I just chatting shit like?
I'm the best at baffling brain, and I got a fetish for words that cause pain. This knowledge is making my head hurt, so I need you to picture my hurt head. Knowledge drives me insane, knowledge is an unstoppable cane. Be in the hands of an innocent boy that wants to be good but wants to write better. But knowledge leaves him bitter. Some say knowledge is power, I disagree. Real knowledge is the worst, real knowledge is a curse. I feel like my head's gonna burst, the never ending expanding verse plant. The knowledge planted in my brain is growing out of control. It's like I've caught a mental disease, and the shrinks are the listeners of freeze, analyzing every detail and studying them at a microscopic scale. Judging the TDK, they can't judge me, they don't know me. I'm just a voice on the radio that converts a headache into good vibes. Repeatedly I ask why, why have I seen so much knowledge? I don't wanna break down and cry when I think about the memories that make me knowledgeable. It's unbearable to have come so far, but wish I wasn't here at all. I wish I could rewrite time, I wish I was a boy, I wish I was a wise.
This situation is just another string on my depression violently. I'm gonna strum you a symphony of sadness and make you love me. It's just another string on my depression violin. I'm gonna strum you a symphony of sadness and make you love me. It's just another string. It's just another string. It's just another string. It's just another string.
Purple comes from the gets, a circuit of bad boys and skits. Boys get moved, girls get juiced. It don't matter what sex, you're getting wet. It's like it's always raining. Round here it's cats and dogs. Thunder and lightning that goes on in the ends is just too much for the cops. About 40 days and 40 nights. More like 19 years, 7 months, 21 days and still raining. Too much pain in the ghetto too much pain. The youth them try and bottle it up but the anger can't be contained. Our mothers show no love so we take it out on the dames. And the feeling of kicking the fed in the head blocks out not knowing our father's name. Precipitation every day, but you won't never spot my tears, cause my tears get washed
this
away.
This situation is just another string of my depression fighting it. I'm gonna strum you a symphony of sadness and make you love me. It's just another string of my depression fighting it. I'm gonna strum you a symphony of sadness and make you love me. It's just another string. It's just another string. It's just another string. Just another string.
Don't worry if you don't understand. The words that I say mean something to somebody. And when messages are received via the words I say, it makes my day. So if my words apply to you, reply to me ASAP. At 14 Purple House, Liverpool Lane, north in your dreams. Let's start with the boys that said they ain't street. I'm more street than the pavements. I'm more street than the street corners. Your mum hangs around to make papers. Just because I feed my brain with words and verbs, it don't mean I'm not real. You don't know my ghetto, you don't know my street. Stop talking. Secondly, goes out to the boys that rushed me. Come happens is good, payback is due, but I'ma take my time. Maybe 5 years down the line, maybe 10 years down the line, I'll commit a crime. Do the time, repent my sin. You never know, God might still let me in. You battered me when you were with 6 men. But I know that when it's one on one, you'll squirm like a worm. If I was you, I'd be concerned. I'm like a deadly germ. It's true, I learned. In that lesson, I learned the most, so I'm gonna teach you the worst. Last, but definitely not least, I gotta end on a positive note. I gotta big up the girl that looked after me when I wanted to slit my throat. You might think that's an overreaction, but that's how it felt in my head. And I don't really wanna get into all the details me and you said, but you showed me love, and you cooked me food. I'm eternally grateful, and I'd do anything for you. You make me get up in the morning, you give me sweet dreams at night. So this is my humble thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
This situation is just another string on my depression violin. I'm gonna strum you a symphony of sadness and make you love me.